The plastic water bottle revolution began in the early 1970s with Nathaniel Wyeth's invention of PET plastic bottles. This innovation replaced glass bottles due to its lightweight, unbreakable, and resealable nature. Since then, plastic bottles have become ubiquitous, leading to a detrimental impact on the environment due to their non-biodegradable nature. Public consciousness of this problem has stoked a push to reduce single-use plastics and foster recycling efforts.